Hello and welcome back to a brand new episode of Canis Canem Edit or Bully on OSG. I'm your host Daniel. If you missed any previous episodes, check them out. The links in the description below for you guys, just in case you want to check them out. I haven't been on this in so goddamn long. So in the last episode, I believe we got to chapter 5 and we're now the king of the school basically. But I just think that's where it was. So anyway, I don't want to talk too much, I just want to get straight into it because I want to get playing it. So start making a mark. But yeah, I think in the last episode we became the king of the school now, yeah.
Funny, Jimmy.
No, it's not. Jimmy, it's really funny.
Chill out, man. Jimmy, I need to talk to you about something.
Not now, Pete. I'm basking in adulation. I mean,
big
running
word.
The school fairly.
Dude, so fairly.
No, Jimmy, please.
Pete. Enough.
Yeah, shut up, Pete.
Hey, come on.
Oh, wow, he's picking on Pete.
You know what, Jimmy? Forget the school. The whole town should know about you. You're like the mayor.
You should leave your mark on City Hall.
Yeah, dude. Take a dump on the doorstep.
No, you homunculus. Not a dump. It's something much more elegant. Paint a warning.
Yeah. That's a good idea. I'll show everyone who's boss.
That's right, Jimmy.
All right, you girls wait here. This is gonna be something they'll never forget. Wait, Jimmy, don't forget about Gary. Wait for me.
We're 15 years old and people are treating us like a king. That'd be great, to be honest, though. That's so weird. When you've got followers like that, like, it's good to have followers. I'll admit it. It is good to have people that fucking respect the Jimmy Hopkins. But they're being a bit clingy and excited or they're showing it too much, basically. They shouldn't appreciate me as much as they are. It's kind of weird, in my opinion. Now let's steal this guy's bike, because I want a bike. Oh, fuck. My God, that was so close. You fucking dickhead. Okay, so what we have to do is, well, I guess go spray paint our name on this. It's kind of weird as well, seeing as how we're 15, like I just said, but yet we're going to try and make a mark for adults. We're 15 and we think we're the fucking shit at 15 years old. But could you imagine like a 15-year-old coming up to you being like, I am the hardest man ever, and you're just there like, I'm the fucking president, mate, fuck off, you know, that sort of stuff. Anyway, is there something this side? No. Okay. Dad, please, Canis, to fuck off. I've escaped you now, mate. Like, why would they have a ladder leading to the top of the City Hall? That's kind of stupid in a way, if you ask me. Anyone could get up here. Oh, and a rubber band. Get in there. Nice. How many have I got now?
Oh.
I don't think I'm going to end up getting them all. I can't bother looking. Don't really care. Okay, we're here. Lay a tag on City Hall. Oh, it's a different pattern to the others. Okay, I like this. What does that say? Bull. Shit. Bullworth. Okay, so I put Bullworth. I nearly fell off. Bullworthless. Oh, Bullworthless. Because that pun, though. I can do what I want. I am Jimmy fucking Hopkins. I am the mayor of this town. Okay, you tagged City Hall. Now let's jump to our death. Oh, close. Let's jump to our death now. Aww, we can't jump to our death. So that we're getting things for truancy, but... getting things for truancy, but not for tagging fucking property. Get away, dickhead. Get away. Let's get my bike again. Okay, I can't get on my bike because they'll attack me if I do. Nice. Oh, wait, where do I go? Do we need to admire our artwork? We need to... Wait, where do I stand? Where do I stand? It's not telling me where to stand. Fuck off. Okay. It's not telling me where to stand. Hello. You can't see me, you twat. Can't see me. Where am I supposed to stand? Do I take a picture? Oh, I'll probably take a picture there. Do I take... Yeah, I can do. Oh, fuck's sake, what am I doing? I don't know how to take a photo. Oh my God, what? Okay, there you go. Jesus Christ. Return to your dorm room. Okay. My god. No idea what I was doing then. Okay, let's just go to the bus stop, which is just here. Of course, your bus stop takes you straight to school. It's awesome. And it's always on time. Like, if this game was in real life, that'd be freaking awesome. Bus turns up straight away, takes you exactly where you want to go, so you don't have to walk 5 minutes in the cold to your house or whatever. You can attack people, and after 2 seconds of running away, they'll forget about you. You can walk back up to them and do it again. You know, stuff like that. I am going to say as well, though, I've got something in my head, which I feel like I need to do in this episode, and I feel like it's going to make everything better. I feel like I need to do it, so if the opportunity comes up, I'm going to do it.
That's great. Listen, we've got a problem.
I'm the king, Petey, the king.
Whatever,
the you're king. King, I spray painted.
I've only been gone a couple hours. What could have happened?
All kinds of things. You remember that promise you made about restoring law and order and improving the school?
Yes.
Let's just say it ain't exactly coming true.
Well, if anyone wants a fight, I'm right here.
I think Gary must be behind it, but trust me, everyone wants a fight. Listen, I gotta go. I'll talk to you
fights.
Later. Oh, man.
God damn it, Pete. I've got 4 girls liking me. Jock respect minus 75. Greasy respect minus 75. Prepper respect minus 75. Nerd respect minus 75. Town respect plus 25. What? Why are so many... Well, obviously, so many people hate me right now. I want to change my clothes, actually. But yeah, I've got something I want to do. If I can do it, like, in this episode, I'm going to do it. So, just stay tuned. Right, no, fuck it, I'm keeping in this. I don't even care. No, I want to keep my volume. Bullworth vest. It looks good. I feel like I look like a fucking badass. Let's get some chemistry stuff. Look at all the stuff. I like the fact that everything can go like this. Like, everything we've done goes in our room. I need to go kiss a girl. I need to go kiss a girl. I know the perfect girl who we can kiss. If we can find her, it's worth it. Not you, you bitch. Fuck off. Okay, where is she? Where is she? Actually, I'm going to go into the... Wait, is it in the school? Yes. Is it? I can't... Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, it's not in the school. Okay. So, don't know what I'm on about. If I find the girl that I want to kiss, I'll kiss her. If not, wait, are they actually? Oh, so even though I'm the king, because I've lost so much respect for me, it means that they're going to attack me now again. And rats in the library. Okay.
What? No, it isn't. What are you guys talking about?
Do you want to fucking fight?
The library is full of rats! And I got my pre med test next week, amigo! You're such a lame-o!
Some king you turned out to be!
Oh, how I long for the old days! Sure, we were laughed at and mercilessly bullied by everyone, but at least you could study without fear of rodents coming near us!
Why would that be my fault?
Get off!
There's rats in the library, that's your fault, you dickhead!
I spilled soda on myself.
Soda, right. What a bunch of sissies. Well, I'm not afraid of a few rats. Jeez, pathetic.
Yeah, he's a bit. A little bit. I actually saw a rat the other day. I was walking through town and I just saw one. I was like, Jesus. Okay. Do I have to just fucking boot him in the head? Come here, you fucking dickhead. Come on then. Fucking have you. Bat. Bat. Fuck yes. This is awesome. Oh my god, there's 20 of them. Come on then, any rats want to mess with me, I'll fucking have you. I shall knock you the fuck out, feed you to my cat, Jerry. No, Tom.
Say it.
Oh, hello. What the fuck are you? Yeah, come on, fucking vandalise everything. I own this school, I can do whatever the fuck I want. Wait, is that actually a rat there? Fucking trying to hide from me. It's really hard to aim. Can I... Oh my, Jesus Christ! Oh my god, fucking hell, aim! Aim everywhere! There's so many of them! Fucking spamming! Fucking trying to have sex with it, are you? It's dead, you weirdo. Bat! Oh, bat! Bat! Fucking bat! Come on then! Bat! Fucking, oh! Bang! 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 That's a fucking bang, you dickhead! If I say bang, it means you have to fucking die. Bang. Oh, fuck. There you go. How many is left? 2. Fuck you. Last one. Let's go kick this one in fucking head. Oh, what? Come on. See, they should just get a fucking janitor in here.
Check the delivery crate to just see if any get a janitor. Lurking in there.
Oh, crates? So they came in a...
Yes, those crates. The rat appeared once those books were delivered.
Spencer shipping.
Everything seems to be fine, miss. I think I got them all.
Thank
now you
me.
Need to clean them all up
if
off the floor.
If you have any late fees, I think we can just forget about them.
I did that a long time ago. I mean, thank you, miss.
Ba 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 ba. Nice. We've got $30 for killing rats. And we've got a bit of respect back, which is good. It's always good when you get more respect. Nice. Okay, let's see what mission's next. I'm liking this already. It's getting to be a fun episode. Oh, fuck off, mate. I just fucking cleaned out your library for you. Fucking nerd. Dickhead. Okay, right. I want to start doing the classes again, but... Oh, actually, hello. Oh, fuck off. Who the fuck are you touching, you fucking dickhead? Can I give this girl a kiss?
Hope you appreciate them.
Oops, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Come on, please, 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 please. Fuck off. I can't do it. Can't do anything. God damn it, I wanted a kiss. Alright, what's this? Start the gym is burning. Does it mean that you're burning muscles in the gym? No, it means the gym is actually burning.
Hopkins, come here, boy!
Hey, what's up, Mr. Burton?
What's up? What's up? My gym is up in flames.
Alright. Yeah, alright, calm down, mate. Don't fucking shout at me, you fucking dickhead.
You don't know. You're a degenerate. The fake guy trusted you.
It wasn't me. Yeah, I'm no saint, but I tried to bring order to the school to stop the bullying.
Ha! Bullying? I don't care about bullying. In fact, I encourage bullying.
That's right.
Builds moral fiber. Makes men.
Yeah.
You didn't make the team. You had to ruin it for everyone.
Yeah, you.
Do you really think if I'd have burnt it, I'd be outside the building right now?
What are you talking about? I never wanted to be on the team. You like to torment weak kids, and you've got the personality of a jockstrap.
Yeah, well, I called the police. You'll be killed for this, my boy.
It wasn't me.
You're done for.
Get cameras.
What? Who was that?
Who's in there?
Sorry, there's people trapped inside.
Oh, I'm really
scared. All right, I'll go get them.
Man, you guys are pathetic. I'll get him. Where's the fire extinguisher?
By the stairs next to the locker room. But don't think I've forgiven you, Hopkins.
Pisses me off when people do that sort of stuff. They blame you, then when you try to reason with them and be like, oh no, it wasn't me. And then they still blame you, even though it definitely wasn't you. Fucking pisses me off.
I'm getting out of
here. Get so annoyed at everything. Get wrecked. That's what you get. Don't be a fucking dickhead. Jimmy, please save me. Because I can't save myself, can I? Put him out before the fire arrives. Oh wait, they need to burn. Fucking dig it. Lift. Fucking Etchness! Fucking hell, that is fucking actually though. Oh wait, we need to actually put out the fire. I was too busy saving people. Come on. Come on, I'm putting it out. Why is it not putting out? Fuck. Oh, what's it doing? Pick it up. Oh my god, this is messing me about. Put out the fire. There we go. Nice. Don't know how she got saved. Alright, am I putting it out? I feel like I was, but who knows? There you go. There you go. Come on, mate. Come on then, you fucking little dickhead. Yeah. Fucking say you can do it. Fucking bastard. Fuck off. Oh shit. Oops. I thought he was allowed to. God damn it, he started on me. What, he's allowed to start on me and I'm not allowed to retaliate in any way. Stupid. Right, I'll do that one again. I'll skip the cutscene and stuff just so it's like, obviously you'd have to rewatch it. I thought, like, he started on me. He was saying that he'd have been able to get out himself and stuff. He can fuck off. I'm trying to be a nice person, trying to save him, and he's just being a dickhead. Can I not skip this part? Skip it. Okay, I can't skip this part. So I'm gonna have to put out that fire, save him, put out the other fires like I just did a second ago. Look, why? Everyone's there saying, oh, you're a dickhead, Jimmy. But no, I have to save your life, don't I? Some dickhead I am. There you go, that's one. Let's lift this guy out. Fucking Enchness. That wasn't even on him. Fuck off. Oh yeah, could you get past this yourself, mate?
Would you mind helping me?
Could you get past this yourself?
Please.
Yeah, So let's be fucking get you fucking little dickhead. Okay, let's go save this guy now. Hello. You okay? How you doing? Teabagged me. Alright, come on. I don't know if... Okay, it is putting out. I like it when it puts it out. Oh, great. Lift. Fucking henchness. The fact that our teachers just actually let me go in here on my own as well, though.
Jimmy,
I just thought,
fire.
Like, what a dickhead. Oh, fuck off.
Are you
a fucking idiot? I'll fucking knock your head off. Oh, I need to put all of them out. Should have our X's really pointing to them. There, you happy? You fucking happy? What did you do to help?
Oh,
nothing.
Jimmy, thank you.
Oh, wait, yeah, you're one of the people
what
that like me. Give me a kiss.
I don't know, but I saw some weirdo downstairs.
I'll check it out.
You it might be Gary.
Be careful, Jimmy.
I will be, darling. Search the gym for the pyromaniac. Let's go in here. Fucking come on in. Wait, is he actually in here? Where the fuck are you? What the fuck's that, dickhead? Charlotte teacher can see him running out of there. Jock respect plus 15. And another $30, which is fucking great. I'm getting so much money from these.
I'm done.
I feel like I'm kind of upset. I'm kind of upset that I've been betrayed in a way. And like everyone's going against me again after everything I've fucking done for you. I've got a little bit of health. I'm so sorry. After everything I've done for them, helping them out in any way. And yet they're treating me like fucking dickheads. Ooh, start penalty shots. Algae again. Start penalty shots. I can't remember if I've already done this or not. I know how to do it, but I can't remember if I've already done it or not. Okay, increased bet. We're going to put it on $20. We are going to fucking... I don't think you can go over $20. We're going to win $20. We're going to fucking knock this guy out of a football. Okay, yeah, only 20. Okay. Konstantinos. I don't know if you get more power at a certain part of his body. Oh, fuck. Yep, you definitely do. Oh, what? Oh, I thought it started from where I last hit. That was kind of annoying. Fucking dickhead. Get wrecked. That's how you play a raw ass like a real man. Like a real Jimmy Hopkins. Okay, let's go do another few missions. I need to... I really want to do the thing that I said I want to do. Like, I said... Oh. There she is. Okay. Oh my god. Eunice.
You alright?
Right. This is what I wanted to do this episode. So, yes, I'm going to give her chocolates. Yes, I'm going to have kisses off of her. But...
Thank you.
I feel like it's time me and Eunice broke up. I love her with all my heart, but I just don't feel like she's the one for me. Like, I just, like, look at this. Look how lovely she is. She's such a beautiful woman. But I just don't feel like she's got the same kind of connection that I feel like we should have. I feel like we should be closer and she should be giving me stuff other than just a kiss. I'm giving her chocolate, but I feel like I have to break up with her. I'm sorry, Eunice. Please don't cry. She was running after me. I miss her already. I feel like it's the best thing to do, you know? Oh, I'm going to miss you, Eunice. But it has to be done. I just feel like I can't be with you anymore. Oh, well, I've moved on. We've got another couple of girls with us anyway, so... Who cares, right? Johnny and Biff? Oh, wait, that's Johnny the greaser guy, right? Okay, and Biff's the preppy guy. Anyway, we just broke up with Eunice. And now, start here's to you, Miss Phillips. Don't know if that's a quote or something. Here's looking at you, hon, from Casablanca, I think.
Here's looking at you, hon.
Jimmy?
Okay. Hello.
You interrupted me.
That's alright.
Sorry. Don't worry about it.
Fine, I'll put my trousers back on.
Sure, take a look. I think I have finally caught the essence of what it means to be a banana. Really feel my weight moving forward.
A banana.
Here's the thing. Art is lost
Hello,
on me.
Johnny.
I've always been more into music.
Yeah, mate.
You know, having thoughts for another really makes your work glow.
She wants us. She definitely wants us right now.
Do things.
Do you know, like in high school or something, when you fancy a teacher? She wants us right now.
Grow, that really moves me.
That's my boy.
Not really.
I am in love, Jimmy.
I fucking knew it.
And I want to
she loves us.
Very special.
Oh my god.
I'm going to collect a few things.
I shall drop my trousers right now.
Work my muse out. A dress, some perfume, my pearl necklace from the jeweler's. Not too much. I must look my best tonight.
Tonight? Wow. Of course. Is this legal?
Of course it's legal. Whatever can you mean? Now go on, my dear. Hurry.
She's calling me dear. I fucking love it. Oh my god. So, we've just broken up with Eunice. We've already got a date with a fucking teacher. I mean, it's probably not an upgrade from Eunice. Nothing's better than that. But we're going to fucking miss Phillips to fucking fuck, basically. Oh, this is awesome. What the fuck is this dickhead? Fucking dickhead. Okay. Go away, bike. Thank you. Dickhead. Okay, let's go. This is a fast bike, man. Oh, this is really fast. I don't know if this version of Bully, because like I know there's this version, well, there's one version, then a scholarship edition. I don't know if this one's the scholarship edition or not, but on the scholarship edition you can do chop shop or something like that, or something, I don't know. But basically you can make your own bikes, and I think this is like the fastest one you can have, which is the one I'm riding now, basically. Anyway, perfume. Thank you for your sniff sniff perfume. Nice. If any of you get that quote, then respect. Jesus Christ. I'm fucking dickhead, move out of my way. This prep is waiting outside for me. I shall fight them all for Miss Phillips' heart.
You know you should try the new Aquaberry vest.
Get away. The fuck's he eating? Why does everyone keep starting on me? Just leave me alone. Give me my bike. Okay, where are we going this fucking hell? Where are we going this time? Jesus. Violence on adults! There was a moped. All I did was run him over by accident. A beauty queen. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. I'm fucked. I am fucked. I don't know where I'm going. Get away. Oh shit. No, my bike. Wait, did he just drive into water? I feel like the police just drove into water. Give me this bike, actually. Give me the... Ooh, nice, we're safe. Oh, we need to go all the way around town. Let's go up here. Oh, it's stairs. Nice. Okay. Wait, is that a rubber band? Yes, it is. Nice. Oh, wait, what's that over there? Is that a G&G card? No, it's a fucking bag of marbles. I don't want a bag of marbles. Just want to go get Miss Phillips's fucking lingerie bikini shit. Because, as you all know, me and Miss Phillips have a thing going on. Is that a moped? No, it's not a moped. Me and Miss Phillips, she's got lingerie from, I'm not going to say Ann Summers, I'm going to say In Summers. I don't know. Oh my god, this is such a tedious task. Why would they not just have the town in a one-way system where everything interlinks instead of going all the way around and stuff? It's kind of annoying. Okay, we'll put our bike here. It is parked perfectly for our departure back to Ms. Phillips. That means she's been married and... Oh my god, that is so hot.
Wonder why no one picked this up.
That is so hot, Ms. Phillips. This is getting so weird right now. Okay, so we've got her fucking dress. Wait, there's a better bike over here. Fuck that bike. Get this bike. This bike's much better. It's faster. Okay. Oh, there's a fucking moped. Why do I keep forgetting? Forgetting to get mopeds. New Coventry doesn't matter because we're off to go get a new girlfriend tree. Gonna go plant a new tree. Yeah, that makes sense. Miss Phillips, we are coming, and so will you tonight. It's getting so weird. I don't like it. It's like cringy. Cool, kind of weird, and I don't like it. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Oh, we're trespassing. It's nighttime as well. Oh my god, we're doing this after dark. How hot is that? Hello, Miss Phillips.
Here you go. Oh, Jimmy, what took you so long? Thanks.
Sorry. I've been told I take ages.
Oh, man, I can't believe this. My first time with a teacher. Oh, man, this is gonna be great.
Is it gonna be the first time with anyone?
Jimmy, what are you doing here?
Nothing. Hello. What are you doing here?
Ah, well, it's a little awkward, but since you've been such a good friend to me, Ms. Phillips, she's asked me, of all people, can you believe? She's asked me on a date.
Wait,
are you serious?
I think you're mistaken.
What?
Yeah, I mean, I think there's been some sort of mistake. You sure you haven't been hitting the bottle again?
No. Yes, I am sure.
Well, okay then.
So me and him have to have a fight for Ms. Phillips.
Lionel, you came.
Are you sure?
You look great.
So do you, Deirdre.
Thank you.
Wait, what?
Jimmy, what are you still doing here?
Take that dress back off right now.
This boy is an angel. He's been magnificent.
Uh-huh. Still have a threesome.
So cute.
Cute. Nice.
Come on, Lionel. Let's go.
Bye, Jimmy.
Jimmy, you should get back to school.
Wait, Ms. Phillips.
We're in school. And it's past fucking registration stuffs. God damn it. We got $50 for that? Jesus Christ. He's going to be spending less on that, less on the date than that. Jesus. The stuff people go through to get a date with people. It's amazing. Okay, I think we've got enough time for one more mission before we finish the game. Well, not finish the game, finish the episode. I don't know. Right, let's go. Oh, they're both in town. Why do I have to... Why is she always everywhere? Okay, let's see, where are they? Okay. I know where they both are, so it's fine. It be fine, do not worry. We have it all figured out. I think one of them's obviously going to be the greasers, kind of thing. Because, well, we haven't got the greasers back on our side just yet, I don't think. And also, it's under this bridge, which is the greasers' territory. Oh, that's the guy who burnt down the thing, the fucking pyromaniac. Hello, Santa. Okay. Finding Johnny Vincent. I fucking knew it. Wait, so he's gone missing? Who knows?
It's not my fault.
Well, where'd he go then, you
Oh, no, wait, that's Biff, right?
Tramp. I loved Johnny. Not exclusively, I'll grant you, but I loved him. Now he's gone.
Hey, what's going on?
I thought she loved
Johnny's
me.
Disappeared, gone crazy, abducted by aliens.
I bet it was you, Hopkins.
Oh, fuck off.
Since you turned up, everything's gone really weird.
King of the school.
Who's the daddy-o now, huh? My love
I'm gonna knock
gone.
Them both out.
Quit poking me.
Can't be poking her. Using a Johnny.
Me, where's John?
I don't know. Nobody's seen him. He got a little brokenhearted after we split up, but it's not my fault.
Someone said they saw a couple of asylum orderlies driving up to his house. But you know how people love to talk.
Also,
Johnny wasn't crazy.
Asylum orderlies?
He was a real leader. Not like you, Jimmy.
Look, I'll get
I am the
boy back,
best
right?
leader every
later,
leader
freaks.
Has ever had. Bye. Is she sleeping with him as well? Who knows? Probably. It's Lola. Is it Lola that her name is? I don't know. Okay, where do we need to go? Jesus Christ, we need to go far. We need to go all the way around town. Well, guys... Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, it's a fucking apple. Guys, I hope you're all ready for a fucking adventure. Because we don't even have a bike either. This is the most annoying thing. The thing that we've got to get around is a fucking skateboard. Hopefully I can find a bike and steal it and then I can get there quicker. But this is just... It's gonna take so long, and to be honest, I don't want to. Fuck it, I'm cutting it. Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus. God damn it. There's a rubber band there as well, straight away. Okay, so. Where do I go? I have to go around here, I guess? Okay. Can't we just knock on the door and be like, oi, dickhead, let me in right now? Fucking dickheads. Okay, Jesus Christ. Is there going to be like a hole in fence and we just go, pow, 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 pow. Oh wait, it's the tree. Climb up the tree. Jump over the fucking fence. Alakazam. Big bang. Big bang. Big bad meteor ran. Okay, so we've got to sneak. We've got to sneak in here and we've got to break him out without them knowing. But surely, they'll know we've broken him out once. What a dickhead! Surely they'll know we've broken him out though, right? Because, like, they'll be able to check the registration and stuff. They'll surely check it quite often. Sneak past the orderlies and find Johnny Vincent. Okay. Dickhead. Right, let's open this door. We're gonna have to whisper, because otherwise we'll be caught.
Don't care, but he sure does yell a lot, huh?
We have to. Okay, one of them's ran away. The other one's gone that side. We can get through if he just goes away. If he just goes away, he's going away. Okay, we can do this. Bang! Let's sneak, creep, and rock and roll. Oh my god, there's so many of them. We are so fucked. Is that guy sleeping? He's definitely sleeping. Wait, what's the... I can't remember his name.
You do not have the guy. Permission to be here.
Did he see me? Oh, fuck off. Back here in the asylum, as you can see, there's a guy right there. I don't know how I'm supposed to get past him, so I'm kind of scared right now.
You can't keep me locked up. I didn't do nothing wrong.
Hopefully, someone can come and distract him. If not, I'm kind of fucked. I've literally got just the time of him turning his... head.
That's not crazy.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, we're safe. We're safe in the asylum, but we still haven't found him yet. We're gonna get to him. We haven't been seen. We've got him out. There we fucking go. Wait, why is he still wearing the same clothes?
Get an orderly uniform from the laundry room. The dropout set me up. What are you waiting for?
Now we need to go to the fucking laundry room to save this dickhead's ass. Hopefully we can get there without being seen. If we do get seen, hopefully it's by a guy named Seen. Bang. Okay. Goodbye, mate. The kid. Hopefully he goes down this way and then we can escape. Oh, well, not escape, but then we can get some clothes. Bang. I like how we're just booting every single fucking door open. Orderly uniform. Because we're an orderly. Talk to the guard in the control room. See, we're safe now. We can just do this. Hello, mate. How you doing? My name's fucking Jonathan. Hello.
You want your break?
Man. This is so boring.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just kick the door open. Go on. Go on, you have your break. I'll just boot this door open behind you. Activate. Help Johnny escape. Okay. We have found the convict. And now we're gonna live and he's gonna be safe and everything's fine. Oh, that guy had his butt out. What a lovely view. I'm gonna stop with a voice now, I'm so sorry. No. Oh wait, that's been broken. Yes, okay. Fucking hench nurse. If it was like this, so honestly. Nope, that's a toilet. That is a toilet. Okay, yes, through here. Yes, we're doing this. We're getting out of here, Johnny. We will get you back to our Lola. She's both of ours, not just yours. Fuck off. Can we just... You ready? Are you ready for this, Johnny? I don't think you're ready for this, Johnny.
Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
How'd you get in there to begin with?
Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
I'm sorry, I don't think you'd go to an asylum for that.
I gotta find Lola, see if it's true or not.
Just
see
saying.
All right, Johnny. Have fun.
Have fun. Grace respect plus 25. And another $30 fucking dollars. If he stole my bike, I swear down.
That was easy.
Thank God. Oh, I forgot the rubber band. Fuck's sake. I'm not off back in there, so it can fuck off. Okay, I'm probably just gonna get the bus back to the dormitory. Wait, there's a red star. Does that mean I can? I'm not gonna do it, obviously. Or should I do it? Do you reckon I should do it? What's it for first? I want to see. Start down townies challenge. Okay, fuck it. Why not? Might as well finish off the episode with a big fucking fist fight.
It's a pretty cool game. It's all about killing things and taking their stuff.
What was it called? Grottos and Gremlins or something like that?
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing in here?
Nothing.
I'm here to beat you up and evict you.
Oh.
Enough talking. Let's fight.
Let's.
God, how old are they? Are they like 30, 40 year olds and we're 15 and we're going to knock them all out? That's how fucking tough we are. We're like a young fucking, what's his name? Conor McGregor. I'm gonna say Ewan McGregor. We're like a young Conor McGregor. We're just fucking knocking everyone out. Don't matter if you don't like Conor McGregor. He knocks people out, okay? That's all that matters. Fucking get on that fucking floor. Secret unlocked. Running shots. Nice. Is that because I'm kicking people so much? Like knocking him to the floor. Nice. I swear down, mate, I'm gonna knock you fucking. I'm gonna knock you out. I'm gonna steal all your money. I'm gonna steal your women. Steal your fucking hangout. Go on, get down. And then anything else. Oh, there's another two of them. Oh, fuck off. Come on then. You can't even get through fucking gate, mate. That's what I thought. Oh, there's fucking two of them. Three of them, I mean. I've got like no health as well, because they keep fucking near me in stomach. Fuck off. Fucking dickhead. Okay, I got some. Oh, wait, I've got a fucking potato shooter. What am I doing? Spud cannon. Oh my. Are you serious? It didn't even give me it. Bat. No, I want to bat you. Bat. Come on then. Get ready to get batted. Bat. That's what I fucking thought, mate. Next time, don't fucking start on Jimmy Hopkins. You've earned the townies hangout. Nice. New save location unlocked. Main reason I did it. Have another save location. And also it's quicker, kind of. I don't know. It's more fun. Okay. What percentage are we on? Over 50. Come on. Yeah, it's 51.9. Well, anyway, guys. That's it for this video. If you enjoyed, please like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure you check out the previous episodes. Like I said, double links in the description below for you guys. Just in case you want to check them out and want to see what we've done so far. Hopefully within the next... I reckon with how much we've got done and how many secrets there are, I reckon within like the next 2-3 episodes, depending on how long they are and how many missions we can get done, I reckon like we're going to be finished. So stay tuned for the next 2-3 episodes, I guess, because we're going to be finished soon. So why wouldn't you want to watch that if you've watched up to this much so far? I don't know. Well, anyway, I hope to see you soon. I'll speak to you later.